Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhassa. Tatyampi Dhammam Saranam Gacchami. Tatyampi Sangham Saranam Gacchami. Panatipata Veramani Sikapadam Samadhyami. I undertake the precepts to refrain from destroying living creatures. Adinadana Veramani Sikapadam Samadhyami. I undertake the precepts to refrain from taking that which is not given. Kamesu Vichachara Veramani Sikapadam Samadhyami. I undertake the precept to refrain from sexual misconduct. Musavada Veramani Sikapadam Samadhyami. I undertake the precept to refrain from incorrect speech. Sura Meraya Maja Amadatana Veramani Sikapadam Samadhyami. I undertake the precept to refrain from alcohol and drugs which lead to carelessness.
As you gently bring your attention inside, see if you can notice the reverberation of the chanting that just happened. When you took the precepts, they weren't merely words, but this was a deep intention to practice kindness, and you engaged with that with your whole heart. Just see if you can really sense the beauty of that engagement and that heartfelt connection to your deeper aspirations. bring that into the attitude that you generate towards whatever experience arises. Bringing all the qualities of your heart, of your own goodness, of the power of your intention, the kindness, the non-harming, bringing all that to the way you observe whatever arises in the body or the mind. Sensing how that support is actually in the environment too. Surrounded by spiritual friends who simply wish you well. Just noticing the effect of compassion, kindness, friendship. Noticing the effect that that has on the body as it starts to relax. Tensions melting into the ground. Starting to touch into any sensations which you're holding tightly, any tensions that you don't need anymore for this meditation, and very gently inviting them to just loosen. Giving them the space they need to settle. connected with the inner world of experience, in particular the body sensations. With a similar attitude to the way you'd listen to a friend. Very open, curious, non-judgmental. Caring. See if you can listen in to the body in this way. Valuing one experience over another. Just curious about whatever manifests. Giving it your kindness. A gentle, non-judgmental ear. You may notice as you start to acquaint with your inner experience that you may find some pleasant sensations in the body. In other parts of the body there'll be unpleasant sensations. Or maybe sensations that you can't really say are pleasant or unpleasant. Without giving labels or names, see if you can notice not only the sensation, but any kind of response or reaction to that sensation. We're reacting to sensations all the time, as long as we're conscious, and yet we're unaware of it. With a very curious mind, see if you can notice what's happening in your own body and mind. So we'll sit here in silence until the end of the session. like to invite you just to allow your attention to take in the whole body. Getting a generalized sensation of the body. If you have trouble feeling the body, maybe just get a visual impression. And just notice how the body feels. Whether the tensions have relaxed, or any areas have perhaps become more contracted. Just reflect on your experience. Were you able to notice pleasant sensations? Did that give rise to craving? Or could you remain content with the pleasant sensation? If you experienced unpleasant sensation, do you notice any underlying tendency to aversion? How did that feel? And if there were parts of the body which had neutral sensation, how did your mind respond to that? Cause boredom or disinterest? Were you able to hold the sensation as well as your own reaction in kindness, with patience, with care? Before we end the meditation, just take a few moments to appreciate yourself. Thank yourself for your own beautiful motivation, for the beautiful qualities that you're developing by walking on this path, the path to the end of suffering. Ring the bell, and at the end of the third ring, when the sound has faded away, you may gradually open your eyes and allow the room to come back into your awareness. the other people sitting here to come into awareness.